Welcome to the Shania Twain Tour, which includes a visit to two dairy farms and Holstein Canada's head office.
Welcome to Stanton Farms. Stanton Farms is a family operation. I'm Laurie Stanton. My wife Sandy manages the office, along with my daughter-in-law, Nicole. Our three sons are all involved in the operation, Jim, Jeff, and Greg. As well, our daughter, Amy, has just finished her PhD at the University of Guelph and acts as a consultant for the operation on animal behavior. There are several unique features that visitors will see at the farm. I guess to start with, we try to close as many environmental loops as we can. We start by cooling the milk, by using water to do the initial cooling on the milk. Then it's cooled with glycol, so the milk is cold before it goes in the tanks. It's down to 2 degrees Celsius. We then use that water over several times, initially for flushing the milking parlor, watering cows. Water is then captured in a secondary system and used several times for flushing. Then it's used for moving manure out of the barns underground. From there, the manure goes to an anaerobic digester. We use the solids from that digester to bed the cows. All the cows are on a deep pack of digested solids. We have research agreements with several universities and are looking at other byproducts, and we'll certainly discuss that when visitors are here of what we're looking at there, but there's some exciting projects there as well. We think it's important for producers to be environmentally friendly because we are part of the community. The biodigester removes the odors from our manure, and we have a nutrient management plan to handle our nutrients. We try to do everything we can to minimize the impact on our neighbors, and we get friendly comments from them and are welcomed in the community rather than being a concern. We want cows that they're aggressive at the feed bunk. We want good udders, we want good legs and feet. We want those cows to last long, and we want them to make a lot of milk. We want them to make more milk next year than they made this year. That's what drives us, and that's what we think drives profitability in the dairy industry. We hope you're able to come to the World Holstein Conference in 2012 in Canada, enjoy the Canadian hospitality, and select the Shania Twain and visit Stanton Farms. We'd be pleased to have you visit.